Stargirl was unique and different from other students. Stargirl's old name was Susan, but Pocket Mouse. Stargirl says she changed her name because she was bored of her name, Susan. For a few months later, Stargirl was in love with Leo. But Leo disliked Stargirl because she was strange and kind of crazy. Stargirl didn't give up and tried asking how she was to him. After Stargirl had asked a million times, Leo said yes. Leo wanted to give it a try.
Leo to the enchanted place, her house, his house, and more. Leo changed his mind and loved Stargirl, but after a while, he thinks of what Stargirl had done to Mika High School. He breaks up with her. She seems she didn't care.
You like it?
Sure.
Wait, what is the like intro?
Whatever you want. This is a movie about this. Guys.